spoonfuls right now.
Yeah, you gotta go.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm still waiting. I said, where am I?
Wait. Do you know where canteen 3
is? You are?
Yeah. On the field across.
Yeah. I don't know where anything is.
Just look out. 3 is
on the bus,
Russell.
So that's very
good. I got a lot of
my books, my books around this area are...
Oh, damn, boy.
On the bottom of...
We're in the lodge now. All right. End of, now in Vermont. Not far from Mount Pelier. Where are you fucking with it? Now that one's left out. Everything else is leaving. Now that one's fucked. No. Not gonna fix it.
There. Now it looks like it's reaching.
Yeah, now what other one's in?
Well, that one's thirsty. Don't listen to it.
All right, so we're here in the lodge, sleeping arrangements after we got done here.
On our way to Montpellier.
It's not too bad though. We some fairly simple sleeping arrangements, and I get some footage outside. We're out in the fireplace with some other people last night, which is pretty fun. Very drunk.
And you like? Do you have this photography on the side that it's like, okay, it's not your thing, but it's good at it, you do it?
They were very drunk.
And your artistic stuff, you do it on the side and you grow, you build it. That's where you want it to be.
Yeah.
But you do both.
Incredibly intoxicated. How does it feel to be here in Vermont, buddy boy?
What?
How does it feel to be here in Vermont?
It feels like I'm up north in Hayward. Very forested, very low population. It's very interesting.
Bet. Well, we'll find out more when we actually get to the location in question.
I want no trouble. Maybe you can save my soul.
How much longer do I got in this road?
I don't know.
1.8 miles.
1.8?
Yep.
Oh, I think the left or right?
Right.
Bless up.
Bless up.
Dog bless.
Balconies. If I had one here, I'd keep it clean. I'd be up out here chilling.
Always.
Like a goddamn villain. Bless up.
Bless up. Hello. Bad though.
Yeah,
at least not to me, at least.
Oh,
well, cause you're way up in the mountains.
Oh yeah.
Buddy, real talk. I know I've said it like several times today. I'm gonna have to move here.
Hmm?
I'm gonna have to move here. And if I don't soon, I'm going to make you take the job out here in Montpelier, and I'm going to just kick you if you don't. What's, how are you feeling?
Oh, hey. Good. I really like the place so far. Not the greatest lens to show you right now, but it's very quaint. It reminds me of, like, Hayward, but a capital city. Yeah, it really does. Like, downtown Hayward reminds me a lot of this. It's like, as I explained earlier, it's like they put Red Dead Redemption City in a mountain, and they called it Montpelier.
Gotta love it. Gotta love it.
It is literally, you'll see some pictures, but literally city in the mountains is wild.
That's it. standing in front.
Cool. There's a cool statue. I love the one at the top.
Was the cannon a cannon?
Huh?
Was the cannon a cannon?
The cannon was a cannon and a field cannon. No general purpose, really.
Just wanted to see.
Like, no, not even, like, if it were real back then. I don't see where it would make a purpose, but they're pretty. They add to the visage of the building.
Of everything else?
Of, yes. Hot, you wouldn't understand.
Right.
Yeah, like, literally, all the government buildings are right here. So I'll probably be spending a lot of time here.
What's the, I know you said, like, kind of how you felt about Vermont now. You walked around a bit. So, what are we, what are you leaning more towards now between that and Erie?
It's hard. Erie was cool. I did like downtown Erie. It had more of that actual city feel. This seems more like a quaint, small city town feel,
mm-hmm.
which is fine. And like, I'm more of a city boy. I like my big cities, my Chicago, my New York, my Houston. And I'm not used to it being this small, but I like it. Like, I could do this. I could do this, yeah.
All right, bet. Bet the bread.
Bet the bread.
Dear winter, I hope you like your name. I hope they don't make fun of you when you grow up and go to school, okay? 'Cause winter is a badass name. Dear winter, I hope you talk to girls or boys or anyone you like. I just hope you don't stay in every night, 'cause I wish I was out tonight. It really doesn't seem like she's anyone for me, but dear winter, I hope you like your name. I'm hoping that someday I can meet you on this earth. But shit, I gotta meet your mom first. Dear winter, I hope you like this song. And even when you're 13 and you scream at me for parenting you wrong, I hope it's still a badass song. Well, it really doesn't seem like there's anyone for me, but dear winter, I hope you like your name. You know I cannot wait to teach you how.